Now, you might have heard that robots are taking over. No, this isn't the plot of a science fiction movie. This is reality. More and more jobs are lost to automation. So what does this mean for your children that are still at school? Choice of careers and subjects to study become increasingly important as you near the end of your secondary education. What courses should you study? What career should you choose?